What's up, YouTube? Doing another live com here. I thought I'd play a little bit of Sharpshooter today. Try my hand at that. I do alright in it. It's probably one of my favorite party games. If not, yeah, it is my favorite party game. Hopefully we get a lobby really quick. And we do. I don't know if these kids are any good. I haven't played this in a long time by myself. Playing a lot of league play lately. I hope you guys are enjoying that, so... I don't remember if score streaks work in this. So if they do, I'm just going to run super low stuff. Because you tend to get killed really quick in sticks and stones, so... But I'm playing Sharpshooter. So, screwed myself up already, but don't really care. Hope you guys are enjoying the videos lately. I've been trying to upload them daily, if not every other day. I'm gonna mute these guys just because they're kinda loud. It's all I can hear in my headset, so... Alright, the first thing I always do whenever I'm playing any of the party games is always check my big map. Just to try and get a first kill, see if I can find people. I see somebody over here, so... Oh, I don't know how he beat me. I'm really bad at YY-ing too. Always try and reload cancel. And with Sharpshooter, you can't really do that, so... See a guy back here. I'm gonna go in the middle. I'm gonna try this out. It's 17 seconds till it switches. A lot of people over here. See this guy coming back this way. Oh, just gonna run. Ah! Thought I got away. Not a big fan of the XBR. I don't know if you guys have used it, but I don't really enjoy it. If anything, I like the SVU. It's a little bit better. They're both pretty newbie guns, but oh crap. Hear him behind me. I can hear him walking. Oh, I thought the other guy got him. Here, guy behind me. Ah, I get really nervous when I see two people, because I never know which one to go for. Very bad for that. I don't know if you guys are the same. I don't know if you guys have played Sharpshooter a lot, but it's a lot of camping, I find. You gotta really know the spawns. Try and keep an idea of where they're coming. Steal his kill. Saw that guy there, but I don't want to challenge him. Ah. See him there, come on. Oh, that sucks. Where'd you go? I hate the SWAT, in case you guys don't know. This is the worst three-burst gun. I know there's only two, but... I don't like the reload pattern on it. Not the reload pattern. I hate how slow it is. Can't burst fire like I want to. See this guy back down here. He's down. Oh crap. I hate knifing. Oh crap. Oh yeah. Oh crap. Aw. Oh, hear him. Hear him. I'm coming after you. I see you. Come back here. Oh crap. Oh, I don't know how I didn't get him. That should have been my kill. I've been switching 13 seconds. Oh crap. There we go. I always feel so panicky whenever I knife. Ah. It's a terrible idea too. Let's go back here. I saw him running. KSG with the silencer though. I'm not a big fan of this. Oh crap. Ah. Probably gonna lose this unless I go on a crazy tear. Oh, he's right there. Ah. Oh. Here we go. Oh, here we go. Two kills quick. Two kills. Pick up a two piece. Ah. If I had a two piece, I would have won. That is the end of this game. Probably gonna end it here. Seems like a good time. Keep the videos nice and short. Again, as always, guys, rate, comment, subscribe if you really enjoyed the video. Really like you guys' support. Means a lot to me. This channel is just all about you guys. It's about pleasing you guys, making you guys happy about playing or seeing Call of Duty, giving you guys tips and tricks if I can. I'm no T. Martin, but I'll try my best. And I hope you guys really enjoyed.